Hi, this is Doug Bishop of the Greater Burlington YMCA, and we've just concluded a program talking about how the Y meets changing needs in the community. I've been talking with Marcia Fariniars. Marcia, you've been with the Y for 37 years, mm-hmm. So you've clearly made a career of it. What's drawn you to working at the Y, and why do you think it might be a place where others might enjoy working?
Oh, there's so many reasons I love working at the Y, but I think two things. One is the mission of the Y and the impact that is made on lives on a daily basis. What a wonderful to get up and go to work and know that that's happening in the place that you work. Also, the people that you work with. I think it's special people at the Y. They all are there because they love working for a mission-based organization. I think there's diverse opportunities mm-hmm. if you work at the Y. You can, you know, from member services to lifeguards, childcare, part-time, full-time, right. Many opportunities for people who are looking to work.
I like the fact that people can come in at whatever meets their needs at the time and their interests,
mm-hmm.
and whether it's part-time or full-time.
Yep.
The Y is always looking for folks to join our team and make a real difference in the community. And if you've got an interest, go to our website, gbymca.org, and look for the Work at the Y tab. Thank you very much.